Hey guys, today we're exploring an old abandoned lumber company. Right now we're going behind some stuff. This place is really abandoned. Before. This place was built around the 1900s and it closed in 2020.